My name is Greg Mifsud. I'm the National Wild Dog Facilitator at the Invasive Animals CRC. I administer the project called Facilitating the Strategic Management of Wild Dogs throughout Australia, which is about really delivering and getting communities to work collectively with the various agencies and stakeholders to deliver effective land scale approaches to wild dog control, adoption of best practice, making empowering communities to be involved in the decision-making process and the delivery of those programs. I mean, I'm an independent facilitator. I'm not affiliated with any particular state or agency locally. Often being brought in to provide an independent perspective when things have broken down in terms of relationships between stakeholders. A big part of my role is explaining the necessity for them to work together as a group, because the dogs don't stay within a boundary fence. They're moving across people's properties, they're moving through public lands, they're moving across road verges, whatever. So my role really is about exposing them to all of those aspects of wild dogs, their behaviour and their ecology, and then looking at how the current tools we have available to them can be used within their landscape by them and now the stakeholders to deliver an effective program. Don't have to be liked, they just need to be respected, and if I get an outcome for them, well then maybe they'll like me down the track. But yeah, that's really where I come from.